In this example, we are given that the figure shows a cylinder of mass m and radius r connected to a valve with a spring. If cylinder is slightly displaced and released, we are required to find period of its small oscillations if the cylinder does not slip on the surface during motion. Let us discuss the solution of same problem by the alternative energy method. We already discussed that in analysis of energy method, we first write down the energy of system at an intermediate position of the oscillation. Say we redraw the situation when the cylinder is oscillating about its mean position. We can say from mean position of cylinder is at a distance x, it is rotating at an angular speed omega and moving with the speed v. So, for pure rolling, we can write V is equals to R omega. And if we write energy of a system at an intermediate instant, it can be written as E is equals to the kinetic energy in the cylinder will be translatory. It is half mv square. For its rotational motion, it is half I omega square. And the energy stored in a spring will be half kx square. If it is at a displacement x from the mean position. This is a point we consider as mean position. If we just find out the energy by substituting the moment of inertia and angular speed, it can be given as half mv square plus half. Moment of inertia of cylinder can be taken as half mr square, angular speed as v by r plus half kx square. In this situation, this r gets cancelled out and half mv square plus 1 by 4 mv square will be 3 by 4 mv square. So, energy we can write as 3 by 4 mv square plus half kx square, which will certainly be a constant during oscillation. It will not change with time, which we already know. Now, we differentiate the expression of energy with respect to time. If we differentiate it with respect to time, this will give us 3 by 4 m v square. When differentiated, it will be 2 v d by dt plus half k x square. On differentiation, it will give us 2 x dx by dt, and this equals to 0. In this expression here, dx by dt is the speed v. So, in this expression, this v can be cancelled. And this 2 also gets cancelled out. Finally, we are getting the relation 3 by 2 m dv by dt. We can write the acceleration plus kx is equals to 0, which gives us a is equals to minus 2k upon 3m into x. And again, for SHM, we already know acceleration can be written as minus omega square x. And on comparing, we get the value of omega as root of 2k by 3m, or its time period to be 2 pi by omega, it is 2 pi root of 3m by 2k. That will be the answer to this question.